Good morning, Knights. I'm Chloe Fitch.
And I'm Abby Gregg.
Welcome to the Royal Report News. Chloe, will you start us off with the announcements for Wednesday, October 19th?
Of course. Tonight at 6 p.m. in the Little Theater, there will be an informational meeting about the trip to China for you and your parents. There will also be a session held tomorrow at 3 p.m. in C107 to practice your Chinese.
Chloe, aren't you a basketball player?
Yes, I am, and I'm excited to start off the season. All other girls basketball players, trials will begin Monday, October 31st at 3:15 in the new gym. All paperwork and physicals must be turned in to the athletic office before that date or you cannot try out. For more information, visit room D106.
Abby, are you considering a career in social work, teaching, or childcare?
Actually, I am. For any others interested, there will be a presentation held by MCC October 31st at 9 a.m. Stop by the Career Center for more information.
All seniors who would like an opportunity to apply for scholarship money, the Elks Foundation awards $2.5 million in scholarship money a year. The deadline to apply is November 30th.
Senior shirts are available now in the bookstore, $8 for regular shirts and $12 for baseball tees. These are limited, so get down to the bookstore as fast as you can.
That's all we have for you today, LHHS.
I'm Abby.
And I'm Chloe. See you next time, Knights.